Hi guys, this is a 2 kilowatt pallet running, and we send here 100 milliwatts, and we have here 2 kilowatts. We need for this kind of transistor a very massive copper base plate because there is a lot of heat energy to spread. So yeah, we are forced to use those big copper. This is the big inconvenience, but you know guys, we have a big device here and so much power in a single device, which is a bit incredible. But yeah, this is what we have here now.